Do you feel this is appropriate to be teaching younger students?
This is an interesting question, isn't it? Sexual health and sexuality can be a sensitive topic, so teachers really do want to get it right. The teachers who will be here with us today are engaging in the same activities that children and young people would engage with. This education isn't about teaching about sex. It's much wider than that. It includes healthy relationships and consent. It is about the ongoing education of our young people. And this is a card game. Consent education is something that's really relevant for everyone. So I'd like you to read these questions to your group, whether it's consent to take someone's photo, to sit next to someone, to borrow something of someone's, and it can include consent of if it's okay to kiss someone. Consent and the respect we develop is something important for all of us. I can really understand what might be going on for parents. Concerns that we may be teaching their children things that are against their culture or against their faith. And teachers are often very concerned because they really want to do the right thing. And they want to make sure that they are working with parents.
What should we say to parents who don't want their child in the class?
The World Health Organization states that sexuality education is a human right. We all have the right to understand our bodies and how our bodies work. We want parents and schools on the same page to support young people. We have resources in other languages, which we think is very important for parents and carers so that they can see what's taught and that they can give information at home to complement that. Scientific and sociological evidence shows that as young people have more knowledge and more information, it gives them more time to be ready to have those relationships at a time that is right for them, and that when they do have those relationships, they're more likely to use appropriate sexual health behavior. It's very much the case that when parents understand how we're working in support of young people and that it can fit alongside their culture, their religion, and their belief system, that we're absolutely not trying to change those beliefs, that parents and carers often realize that it's really important and they come to really appreciate that.